Hi, I'm here for a bit. I'm sorry?
You are hideous.
Excuse me?
Oh God, you are disgusting. You make me want to drown myself.
Look, I'm here for a loan.
I'm sorry. I'm not going to be able to help you. I'll have to find someone else. Sarah, can you help this guy?
Sure. Hi, I'm Sarah. I can help you.
Great. Look, I'm here for... What are you staring at?
I'm sorry. Were you recently in a car accident or a fire, perhaps?
No, I'm here for a bank loan.
Oh, I understand. To help pay for the reconstructive surgery.
No, I just need money for rent.
You're homeless, too? That is so sad. I'm going to have to direct you to someone else, but I hope the doctors can help you. Candace, would you mind coming in for a moment?
Hi, I'm Candace, a blind woman who works at the bank. How can I help you?
Great. Candace, look, I'm here for a loan and anything you can...
Oh, you sound so familiar. Let me touch your face. Are you wearing a Mr. Peanut costume?
No.
Satan is among us.
Candace, what's going on out here? Another outburst? Yeesh. Are you the Phantom of the Opera?
No, I'm Doug, and I'm just here for a bank loan.
Your face looks like a jack-o'-lantern carved out of vomit.
You look like a leper with a beard. Is that guy still here? I can smell his features.
He looks the way sadness feels.
The way being molested feels.
Oh, his face reminds me of aged genitals.
Oh, I can see that.
Yeah, me too.
Definitely see that.
It kind of reminds me of a boiled hot dog.
Yes, if that same boiled hot dog was brutally maimed in a roller coaster accident.
You know how on National Geographic when they show maggots writhing around in a fox carcass?
Yeah,
that's cool. This guy is fucking ugly.
You look like you've been permanently pied in the face.
Like you got destroyed by a chimpanzee.
I'm going to weep for you tonight.
Sir, this is a bank. I'm going to have to ask you to take off the mask.
I'm not wearing a mask.
I'm not going to tell you again, sir. Take off the mask.
This isn't a mask. I'm not ugly.
You're pretty ugly.